Why is it that black men such as yourself don't feel embarrassed publicly complaining about white men and how they're holding you back? And you got all these excuses. Normal men don't have excuses.
That's funny, normal men. I would love to hear your explanation of normal men.
Men who are not like women.